wrapping up the shoot, and it was a good shoot overall. Finished in 2 days, got up early, it was cold, it was windy, but it was a lot of fun, so it was good.
We're all fighting for it, just enough to make us feel alright.